Hello, this is Adhirar Udayabhaskar. I started YouTube channel on 10th August 2020 after rendering a private service of 35 years in 14 organizations. For that means 14 organizations. The last where I took VRS is Nagarjuna Fertilizers and Chemicals Limited, retired as senior officer manufacturing in the year April 2019. I am a chess champion and award winner of various articles, the author of 50 books and a motivator speaker on philosophy, psychology with human touch. This is brief of my YouTube channel and about me. I wanted to show my experiences and share to the common public and to the friends and relatives what best I know with the experience gained and the various traveling places I visited in India and abroad. The culmination of all is one by one described and discussed in my YouTube channels. Please do watch all my YouTube channels till the end and share with you your feedback and comments. Thank you so much. Please. Good morning to all of you. Today we will discuss about common sense. The word common is equally accepted. Sense is a generally accepted behavior. The salient points of common sense are: go to the temples with chappals, don't talk in the premises on cell phones or chit-chat each other, or wherever the footnotes are given, leave the footwear outside, and wherever symbols are there, don't make a noise. It is available at some places, either spiritual or in the libraries or other different discourses. We generally disobey the principles and follow our own intuition and our own practices. It is not that we don't know. We know, but we neglect it. So, common sense matters that 80% or say 90% or say 100% of the people are expected to follow when the guidelines are prescribed. If we deviate, it is either misuse of our common sense or unawareness or knowingly doing that. So common sense occupies a vital role in life. We should be very, very careful because it shows our behavior, it shows our attitude. We should not make a noise on the phones loudly in the public platforms. We should not talk irrelevant on the public matters. We should not discuss the unwanted discussions in the public platforms, nor in any way. Certain common sense points will be there. It will be going on changing. Our education should teach us how to have a common sense and how to apply it. That's how today I wanted to say the use of common sense, which we all need to do so that it is helpful for us. Thank you so much for watching.